Alright guys, so today I'm going to be doing a full cycle video in my parents' Beko WMI washing machine. So let's get loaded up. Had some pods lying around, so I'm just gonna be using those up with full cycle videos. Ah, I fell out of the machine. Get the back drum. Right. Switch it on. It's already set to cotton. Change the spin to 1600. Temperature to 40. Now I just need to position the camera like how I normally do. Oh, I just realised I've actually got pipes feeding the two washing machines behind there, which are currently the Mealy and the Candy, and that's blocking the door from shutting in the shed, so now I'm going to need to dismantle the plumbing here. Because I like to try and get as least background noise as possible in my full cycle videos. That should be good. Let's get the hose out of the way as well. So I am faffing around, but why it starts it yet? Because there's an aeroplane flying across. Right, now I will start it in 3, 2, 1. I forgot to turn the water on. Wonder if any of you can remember when I accidentally did that with the old Indesit. Oh no! Turned the wrong one. Accidentally turned this hose on that you used to like fill up the oven machines and stuff. Let's try that again, but this time make sure the thingy's on. Right, now I've got to wait for the door now, so because then it won't be won't be a full cycle then. Right. Let's try again. In 3, 2, 1. Alright, it is finished. Smells like laundry detergent. Which is a smell I'm not used to anymore since I use an eco ball now. Another bit in there. Hope you've enjoyed. Bye.